Well, from my vantage point, as it relates to diversity and inclusion, diversity will help you attract the employees, but it doesn't necessarily help them stay. And I believe that inclusive leadership is absolutely essential to competitive advantage. And it also helps future-proof the organization against some of the threats we've seen in other parts of, you know, other industries. And so as it relates to why small and medium-sized firms would want to do this, I think diversity of thought is very, very important, especially as you start talking about the impact of technology, machine learning, artificial intelligence, and blockchain. So as we think about what that means for the public interest, we're going to need more people who are just different than we are in order to help us frame that in an appropriate way. I also think it's important because as firms start to assess succession plans, well, their succession planning should include the best and the brightest. And I just happen to believe it has to be that the best and the brightest includes women. And so we want to make sure that when we talk about inclusive environments, that firms understand that there are many different things that their employees may need. So one size fits one. And so we've often talked about generational demands. So whether someone's a traditionalist or baby boomer, Gen X, Gen Y, or Z, I think their needs may differ, not just for women, but for men as well. And so whether they're going to school, or they have elderly parents, or they have their own family responsibilities, they want to coach Little League. I think in order to maximize the best that they can get from their employees, they have to think about how those employees are bringing their authentic self, their most inclusive self into the work environment. And so when you do all of those things to really focus on people, which I just personally believe are the bedrock foundation of every industry, every firm, every organization, regardless of size, regardless of geography, I think only good things will happen.